for the kidneys because smoking could actually injure our heart and our blood vessels. And as I've said, one of the primary reasons that we have kidney disease is hypertension. So if we smoke and we have problems with our blood vessels and problems with our heart, we could end up having kidney disease.